If an inguinal or umbilical hernia is small and does not cause symptoms, a watchful waiting approach may be reasonable. Routine follow-up may be all that is needed, especially if the hernia does not grow in size. However, if the hernia does grow or if there is concern about potential incarceration, then surgery may be recommended. Patients who are at high risk for surgery and anesthesia may be offered a watch and wait approach. Trusses, corsets, or binders can hold hernias in place by placing pressure on the skin and abdominal wall. These are temporary approaches and potentially can cause skin damage or breakdown, and infection because of rubbing and chafing. They are often used in older or debilitated patients when the hernia defect is very large and there is an increased risk of complications should they undergo surgery. Unless the defect is large, umbilical hernias in children tend to resolve on their own by 1 year of age. Surgery may be considered if the hernia is still present at age 3 or 4, or if the defect in the umbilicus is large. Large, hiatal hernias by themselves do not cause symptoms. Instead, it is the acid reflux that causes gastroesophageal reflux disease, GERD. Treatment is aimed at decreasing acid production in the stomach and preventing acid from entering the esophagus. For more, please refer to the gastroesophageal reflux disease, GERD, article.